Stand tall and inhale. Exhale and come into the downward dog position. Press into the hands and extend the arms. Press down onto the heels. Breathe and be steady. From here, come into the crescent lunge by inhaling the left leg forward. Press forward and open the chest. Inhale the arms up and back if it is comfortable. Breathe and be steady. Exhale the arms to the feet and press into downward dog. Breathe and be steady. Inhale the right leg forward, but don't overextend. Open the chest and press the leg forward. Stay here and breathe, or lift the arms up if comfortable. Exhale the arms down and press into downward dog and breathe here. Exhale and come onto the knees. Extend the legs backwards and lay on the stomach. Hands are by the chest, legs are together. Press into the arms and come up. Shoulders are back and down. Breathe and be steady. Exhale and start to come down slowly. Rest with the hands underneath the chin. Take a few breaths. Inhale and press back with the arms. Sitting back and pressing the buttocks into the heels. Arms are out in front. They can also be next to the body. Breathe and be steady. Inhale and start to roll out of the posture and sit upright. Hands are on the knees. Start to focus on the breathing. Inhaling, exhaling. Breathe and be steady. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and come out of the posture by taking the legs out in front and lying on the back. Inhale the legs up and hold. Arms are pressing into the ground for support. Focus on your breathing and close the eyes. Inhaling and exhaling. Inhaling and exhaling. Prepare to bring the legs down by exhaling first and relax. Inhale and bend the knees with the heels close to the buttocks. Push the pelvis upwards while interlacing the fingers underneath, if possible. Be still and focus on the breath, inhaling and exhaling. Exhale, come down. And inhale yourself into a sitting position. Bring the legs together. Inhale the arms up. And exhale forward, reaching in front without pulling excessively. The main stretch should be felt in the back of the legs and not the back. Adjust yourself accordingly by raising the head or raising the back itself. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Inhale up and come out of the posture. Inhale one leg over the extended leg. Hug the knee with the opposite arm and twist, using the back arm for balance. Hold and breathe. Coming out of the posture, repeat on the other side by extending the other leg out. Cross the opposite leg over, hug the knee with the opposite arm, and twist. Hold and breathe. Inhale, exhale. Coming out of the posture, exhale the leg out. Inhale and bring the heels together. Take the arms behind you if the knees are not on the ground. Press gently so the thighs move downwards, opening the inner thigh area. Breathe. If your knees are on the floor, you can bring your hands to the feet. Sit up tall and breathe. Coming out of the posture, exhale the legs out and come lying on the back. In this posture, open the legs wide and the palms facing upwards. Release the whole body to the floor without holding any part. Focus on the breathing. The body is at rest, but the mind is focused on the breath. Stay here as long as needed for the body to feel rested. Take a seated posture that is easy for you to keep for a length of time. Keep the back straight and breathe. If you find it difficult to sit in a cross-legged position, you can also take a pile of books and sit on them. The knees should be lower than the pelvis when you're sitting on something higher. Once you find your steady seated posture, use this for all your breathing practices, concentration practices, and meditation. Once finished, cross the legs and hold one wrist at the back of the body and bend forward. This yogic seal can be done at the end of the posture practice or right at the end after breathing, concentration, and meditation. Inhale and exhale. Preparing to come out of it. Inhale up gently. Release the arms and place them on the knees.